Hi everyone, this is Atik. Welcome to my channel Engineering Drive. As I told you in my previous video that I am going to discuss in this particular video about the working of switch, which is a second type of selection statement. Okay, and what is selection statement? It is a part of control statements by which we can control the execution of the programs. Okay, now today I will be focusing on how this switch will work. Okay, if we go to the meaning of the word switch in our English language, in our English vocabulary, then it is nothing wrong to say that a switch is nothing but which move from one position to another position, which move from one state to another state. Suppose if we are having a electronic switchboard, there we will be having one switch. It will have two states, on, off. So this switch also will work exactly the same that how we know in our English vocabulary terms. Okay, let me tell you how this switch will work. In my previous video, I told you about how our if statements works, and by using if statement, we can control the execution of the program by making use of conditions. Sometimes we may have more number of conditions in the program, then at that time we can always prefer else if ladder. But the problem with else if ladder is sometimes it will become very complex to handle many number of conditions. So you know, when that problem arises, then one best alternative to else if ladder is switch statement. Okay, in order to make use of switch statement, you need to use one keyword, switch, in lowercase letters. Okay, and in parentheses you need to use the variable that you are going to use in the program. That is the syntax of switch. And in switch, totally we will get four keywords. Yes everyone, we will get four keywords. Unlike in if, we will get only if. Sometimes we will get if else, sometimes we will get else if. So but here, in if you want to make use of switch, you need to remember four keywords. One is switch itself, next keyword is case, next one break, and the last keyword is default. Okay, so one is switch, another one is case, break, and default. These are the four keywords that are used whenever you want to write a program related to switch. Now let us say these keywords, you should not change their names. That is one condition. We should not never change their keyword names. Remaining things you can change. It is your choice. Now how the switch keyword will work means, here you need to give the variable, and based on that variable value, different types of cases will be selected. Suppose if you have given the variable value as value 1, then control directly will go to case value 1, and whatever the statement you have written here, that statement will be executed and it will be displayed on the screen, and remaining cases will be ignored. Okay, let us say if all the cases values does not match with the variable value, then at that time control will go to default and statement n will be executed. Okay, this is the working of switch, and it will be very clear to you with the help of one example program that I have took in this particular video. Okay, I want to display, you know, this program is nothing but I want to display numbers in letters format. For example, suppose if I enter 0, then I should get ZERO on the screen. If I give the value of the variable 1, then I should get ONE1. If I give the value, let us say 2, then I should get the output TWO2. So I want to convert the numbers in word format or in your letters format. So how I can do, how I can write that program? So first of all, if you write your header files, stdio.h, conio.h, which is optional here, you can write. Then after writing the header file, this is our program. Here I have took one variable number of this data type int to clear previous output CLRSCR. And what is the value I have given to that variable number? Here I have given the value 2. Now what happened? Let us start the working of switch now. So wherever number is there, it is substituted with the value 2. Now what our computer will do? It will check all the cases which match the value 2. First it will go to case 0. It doesn't match. So it will go to next case 1. It also doesn't match. Next it will go to case number 2. Now this 2 and this 2, they are getting matched now. So what is there inside this case 2? 2. So you will get output on the screen. That is your expected output. And Once it will display to, control will enter into break, and what break will do, it will take the program to get CH. So what is the next line after here? The switch closes. After that line, we are having get CH, your program will close and only will get output 2. Okay, let us say if I have given the value of number as, here I have given the number value as 0. Then what happened? Case 0 itself matches with the number 0. So that's why you will get output 0. Break means it will take the control to get CH. Okay, this is the working of switch, my dear students. And the important thing is you need to understand the use of break keyword here. Let us say if I don't use break keywords, you will not get any error in the program. Then what happened? Let us say number is equal to 0 you have given. Case 0 matches. 0 will display. Then it will go to case 1 also. 1 will display. It will go to case 2. 2 will display. So we will get answer 0, 1, 2. Sir, why like that, sir? Because break keyword is a very, very essential part of switch. If you use break keyword in the proper place, then what happened? After displaying that matching case value, control will exit from the switch. By using break keyword, control will exit from the switch and the corresponding answer, correct answer, will get displayed. Okay. If you don't use break keyword in switch program, my dear student, there is no error, but you will get incorrect output. Okay. Compiler will not show any error if you misuse break keyword, but when in the during the output you will get the incorrect answer, that you need to take care. So once again I am repeating, in switch we will make use of 4 types of keywords. One is switch, case, break and default. If you remember these 4 and where you should write, you should remember their places also, then automatically you can make use of programs with the help of switch keyword. Okay, so with this, let me close my today's session of video. See you soon. Take care. Allah Hafiz.